Data from a cone penetrometer is entered into the RockWorks database as borehole information with locations, depths, pressures, and refusal depths. This data is then modeled and displayed as a fence diagram to identify areas of poor compaction.